Looks like Tad Moore punched out.
Yeah, I went back and looked. He looks like he went off track a couple times on his own, so I don't think that was anything else than that.
Must have seen some ghost GTDs. I appreciate his effort.
A few people have already left, but for whoever has the pits right at the entrance, it comes up quick.
Yeah, I've Romain Grosjean did into that pit wall a couple times.
It's easy to do.
Well, that too, yeah. I was talking the stalls. Like I almost thought I missed my stall. Like you're still working around the corner, and oh, there's your stall. Yeah, hopefully Domain goes and fits it in the tires right when it stops to her or something.
Sorry guys, it's gonna be a little bit boring for the next few minutes. I know I can run faster than Jerry. I know I can run much faster than Jerry.
I know I can run faster.
Jesus, come. There we go. There's the volume down. Now here's the interesting thing about this race. I actually know fuel. I did a 45-minute straight run. I spun two or three times, but I was able to get it to where I only needed like 5 gallons at the end of the race. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna take like 5.5, maybe 6, just to play it safe, but. Yeah. Still can't believe I freaking bought one of these hats for, just for the stream. What can I say? I like messing with the broadcaster a little bit. Have some fun, even when I'm not very good. Okay, he's also McLaren. And a Porsche. Alright, boys. Also, quick note about these sunglasses. I can actually see out of them. If I can run badass lap times without going off track or screwing up too much, I could definitely win this race.
Are you able to grab? Okay, I tried clearing it. I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do at this point.
Can you try to backslash hashtag 930 space clear hole?
One more time, read it to me.
I sent a message in your private with the code. It's backslash hashtag 930 clear all.
That work? Nope.
No. I think. No.
The air temp is 17 Celsius. 45 minutes.
Oh god, that's a hot mic.
Don't use the hashtag, please.
No, I tried.
Follow the safety car in the right lane.
Speed you pacing at, Jerry?
I'm gonna try for 50, but I might go a little fast here to catch up. They're a little far ahead than I meant.
Sorry about that, Cody.
Hey, Jerry, can you try
that?
I'm sorry, we're on track. I need a break. We're going to do 60 instead, Edward, sorry.
No problem.
How far ahead are they?
One of the corkscrew.
So half the our field might be going in a corkscrew.
Yeah, it's gonna suck.
Alright, I'll move up a little bit.
Next to last corner.
Back to 16.
Chris, that was sketchy.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Green.
Well, rip third. And almost everybody and their mother went off in the second to last turn.
Oh, this got me messed up here.
Oh, John.
That's
I can't do that. I can't be doing that. I gotta fix what I'm doing there. Screen, chill the fuck out, please. I need to figure this out before I go to fucking Bathurst. Okay, that is more acceptable. Turned in too soon there. C- come on! Fuck! The screen cannot be fucking doing this. I need to fix this. I don't know how, but I need to fucking fix this. Jerry, you got this one. No, my screen keeps skipping and it's annoying as all hell. I can't do anything.
Still some fast guys behind me. I just can't do anything right now. My brain is fucking out of zone because of this. Fucking off track! Stop! Now I'm just fucked up right now. Around the ovals, this was manageable. This is just... that. I need to do that on fucking repeat, but can't. And I fucked that up.
Why is it so bad? It wasn't this bad in practice. Qualifying, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Don't get on the brakes! Trev, I almost re-injured you there, buddy. You gotta go. Not burned enough fuel.
I'll play right. I'll play left. You're clear
now. Lost so much fucking time. This lap I can pit. I fucking lost this race.
Go ahead, Doug.
Doug, I won't be able to hold you off. I have damage from a GT4 hitting me.
Sorry about that, Jerry.
All good.
Can't be doing that. Need her to be on the brakes a little bit longer. I do that, but I save Justin.
My fault.
There's going to be two things that would be a saving grace. A, you know, everybody plays ahead of me, wrecks out. Or B, they get so fucked up by traffic that I just inherently get ahead and somehow my computer decides to stop shitting the fucking bed. Turned in too early. I'd be lucky to get a fucking podium.
Seriously?
Yeah, that was completely unintentional. I'm so sorry.
Kyle gave me a fucking heart attack.
I'm done.
Sorry, Cody.
Damn, I'm starting to think you're trying to block me this way.
I know. Every time I started to go over, it looked like you were going over. I shouldn't have been driving behind.
You are exactly right. It's okay.
I helped Tyler up too.
Well, that makes me feel better then.
Sounded like Steven had a corkscrew incident.
Oh, I had more than a corkscrew incident.
I was waiting to see how your undercut worked.
Horribly, because my screen keeps seizing up and it's horrible and I can't do anything.
Chose the wrong time to look at my black box.
Three more X's and I gotta do a drive-thru.
See, Cody, I disagree. It got you off my ass.
For now. I was just hoping I wasn't going to do the same thing, pass you and then wreck right in front of you.
Looks like Joe spun as well.
Punt you, Jerry, next time I come across.
Well, you'll have to talk to the other guys about what they'll pay you for that.
Okay, let's see if I can somehow catch fucking second with three X's left and a screen that won't fucking settle down. Not if I'm doing that. If you're gonna go fucking hell. You got the grip to go around the outside, so fucking go. Normally I have fun at this track, but this is just in fucking infuriating. Joe into the pits. Do I want to know how far ahead you are?
You want me to tell you?
No. It's probably more than half a lap.
Thank you.
God damn it! Fart, get your shit together.
Alright, well that was close.
It's not the way you get
Cody, I might have damage. Copy. We did it without blocking each other that.
No doubt. Because I did what I was supposed to.
I
Not here, Greg. I'm not going to force it.
Jerry, let me know when you hit the line.
Good ride, Patrick. That was fun, man.
Out the corkscrew. There, Steven.
It's always the races I prepare for the most that go the worst.
Second place isn't bad.
Should have been first.
I was gonna say, I can't really think that second place is the worst.
Well, if you had to see my screen, which I will make a clip of later, you'll see why this was the worst.
I actually finished a race without dying.
There you go.
The first time in like two seasons, which is nice.
It's the first time I went into the pits without taking tires.
Me too, actually. I finally figured out how to do it.
this is the first time I've ever made this pit road without putting in the fucking tires itself in the tire wall.
Well, basically nailed it on fuel. I'll be sputtering just after the corkscrew. Called it.
Nah, you're good. That's why I said that gave me a heart attack.
Harley, I'm out of gas.
I'm gonna pull up the caboose cam here. Stevens, Chris up in the booth. You got me?
Yeah, I got you.
There we go. All right, first off, say your last name. Let me say it. You tell me if I'm right. Meoke.
That is correct. It is Meoke. Like me, myself, and I, and oak like the oak tree.
Not gonna lie, crew chief earlier is the one that gave me that insight on how to say your name.
Really?
Yeah. Like, that's how you say it, but. Hey, man, you've been having a blast out here in this series. I know you got a tee time coming up here in the golf uniform, but, you know, we've had the Blues Brothers, been wearing a helmet. You're just having a blast out here, aren't you?
I got to have a good time, man, especially when I'm only running second up. Always a bridesmaid, never a bride, but hopefully we'll change that here in the next couple of races.
Yeah, we saw tonight you went with the big-time undercut to see if you could close that gap, but it still came out to about a 16-17 second. You think some traffic just played into that a little bit too much?
It wasn't so much the traffic. It's just I was having some technical issues on my side. I was having some horrid screen stutters to where I could just never get into a groove. And when I spun at the bottom of the corkscrew, I felt it start to give way, the screen sputtered, and I had no reference as to what the car wanted to do, and I lost a lot of time. If you subtract those two things, I can almost guarantee you I would have had the W, but that's part of racing, you know, not everything's going to go perfect, not everything's going to go right. At the end of the day, you make the most of what you got.
Well, there we go, that's all we can do, and hey, you're making the most out of it out here, having some fun with us. Making me have to make, you know, special graphics for your vertical camera, but it's all right. We got to figure it out.
Yeah, my apologies on that one. It just, last week you made some mentions about how my camera always shifted. That's because my camera kept falling, so I found a way to not make it fall, so.
Well, we have now got the caboose cam, so we're set. We're ready to go. We can go this way every time. So All right, man, we're going to let you back down, hang out with the rest of the drivers, but just wanted to pull you in and talk about all that because you're having a blast out there, man.
All right, hope you guys are having just as much fun up in the booth, so.
Right. Cool. All right, we're going to get...
Hey, Luke.
Hey, how are ya?
Been better. Been better.
What's that?
Oh, the amount of screen stuttering I was getting was horrid, and it also played a part in me spinning at the corkscrew getting damaged. It was bad. I should have won the race. It's bad. But here, give me 1 second real quick. All right. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. Sorry, I couldn't have done more. That should have been the victory, but... All right, well, I'll see you guys next week. We're going to Monza, which is not a track I'm good at by any stretch of the imagination. So, see you guys next time.